इसको करने पर दीप गुस्सा हो जाएगा।
सर मेरा सवाल आपसे, जैसे कि आपने स्टेज पे बोला था कि दीवारों को लेकर हमेशा हस्बैंड वाइफ में लड़ाइयाँ हो जाती हैं, सो कभी आपके और गौरी मैम के सामने कभी इस तरीके की लड़ाई हुई कि ये दीवार अच्छी नहीं लग रही है, इसका कुछ पर्दा ठीक नहीं है?
यार आई थिंक मेरा एक बहुत बिलीफ है यार स्पेशलाइजेशन, मैं जब फिल्म भी बनाता हूँ, जो भी काम करता हूँ, जिसका जो काम है उन्हें वो करना चाहिए। बाकी अप्रिसिएशन के लिए सब शामिल हो सकते हैं कि यार ये अच्छा लगता है नहीं लगता है, बट आई डोंट थिंक यू नो आई हैव एन आई फॉर दैट डिटेल, सो वी नेवर हैड इशूज। सिमिलरली व्हेन आई एम डूइंग फिल्म्स माई फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली एंड एवरीवन इज लाइक कि यार, सो नहीं वी नेवर हैड इशूज लाइक दैट इन द हाउस टू बी ऑनेस्ट।
जिस तरह से सलमान खान ने जो बयान दिया है
इन द लास्ट फ्यू इयर्स आई हैव कम टू रियलाइज दैट आई हैव मेड सो मेनी इनअप्रोप्रिएट कमेंट्स मायसेल्फ। आई डोंट थिंक आई एम समवन टू सिट इन जजमेंट फॉर एनीबडी एल्सेस कमेंट्स, टू बी रियली ऑनेस्ट हियर, एंड इट्स नॉट टेकिंग अ साइड और नॉट टेकिंग अ साइड। मैं खुद इतनी बातें करता हूँ यार, हम कौन है बैठ के जाना चाहिए, जिसको जो करना चाहिए वो अपने डिसाइड करें। पर्सनली स्पीकिंग यार आई डोंट थिंक आई एम एनीवन टू बी मेकिंग अ कमेंट ऑन दिस, आई एम सो इनअप्रोप्रिएट मायसेल्फ, आई हैव डन सम रियली रॉन्ग थिंग्स आल्सो इन द लास्ट टू इयर्स।
शाहरुख, आपको पता होगा कि सलमान शादी कर रहे हैं, खबरें आ रही है को लेकर,
So, you know, we would like to present the complete D-Decor experience, our own stores as well as franchisees, exclusive outlets of D-Decor. And I think, you know, it's a very large country and we are very young and learning the retail business, the last leg, we're learning it ourselves. And, you know, God willing, we will have 100 stores in 3 years.
Shahrukh, we are talking about decoration and how rooms are decorated, you know, on stage. You have Abraham, you know, with you. How is this room decorated? Do you give any inputs? I mean, what is the kind of decoration that you have for his room specifically?
No, I think children decorate the rooms themselves. You can do it. I think the only thing you keep in mind is keep the edges soft. So I have these small little plastic things which you keep on edges of the table and stuff. बाकी बच्चों का रूम तो बच्चे ही डेकोरेट करते हैं, बिकॉज यू कैन पुट द बेस्ट कर्टन्स विच आर फ्रॉम डी डेकोर इन हिज रूम ऑल्सो आई एम श्योर, और द वॉल्स दे विल पेंट ऑन इट, दे विल पुट इट। 3 days अगो आई सॉ हिम क्लाइंबिंग वन ऑफ योर कर्टन्स, सो आई वाज सो वरीड वो विल जस्ट फॉल डाउन एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट। सो चिल्ड्रंस रूम कैन बी डेकोरेटेड ओनली बाय द चिल्ड्रन देमसेल्व्स।
सर, दीस पीपल आर नॉट लेड बैक एक्चुअली, द कैमरा इज सो प्लीज एक्सक्यूज।
I find they're very cool, yeah.
Thank you, Sharuk.
मैं उन लेट के करो तुम लोग प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस, तो हम लोग सेकंड बताता हूँ तुमको। तो मैं
सर
शाह
खत्म,
आप कुछ कह रहे
हो?
नहीं नहीं, नॉट एट ऑल, प्लीज जस्ट बी एज यू, आई हैव नोन यू लॉन्ग इनफ, यू कैन लाई डाउन स्लीप, बट जब भी सो डी डेकोर की चादर पे सो।
This is one question. When it comes to brand endorsements, when it comes to celebrities endorsing brand endorsements, is it important for them to take responsibility for the brand? Because in between there was a lot of brouhaha about, you know, various brands and, you know, certain things not going right with the brand. So the, you know, the brand endorsers were sort of held responsible. Do you think that's how it should be?
I think I answered it somewhere. I like the use of the word brouhaha. It's nice. And I'm being patronizing. I like English. I enjoy this, but I you know, I'd answer that. There is only up to, and I can vouch for most of the people who endorse, whether whatever celebrities they are. Everybody really wants to do the best brand that is possible. Some of us get fortunate enough to get attached with them. You know, I'm sure when Ajay or Sanjay or anyone else that I endorse, and lots of other products that I don't, everybody knows that quality matters in the end. You know, at that level of business. It's not about a quick buck. It's not about shoddy stuff. It reaches. I've been there. I'm not showing off. You know, when I started off, they were not. I didn't have access to a lot of things. But when I make a film, whether it's a hit or a flop, there's a certain quality level I have to maintain, just by nature of being there. So most of us would like to be working for the best. Most of us are getting opportunities to work with the best. And most of us are not fully well-versed in how that business is done or how that product is manufactured. But we do give it our best shot. So it can't be a complete responsibility, so to say. And let me tell you, you know, the best of things go wrong. Unfortunately, the most researched, and I don't mean to make a mean remark, but sometimes the most researched, well done, and I hope it never happens in life again, but a space shuttle can go wrong. You know, so you don't know in technicality, there will be slip-ups. And if something happens, one needs to stand up and say, yes, it's happened to my product. I'm sorry, I don't have the full knowledge, but I can vouch for most of the people that I know. When they are endorsing a brand, they really are assuming, believing, and discussing and knowing, as much as my knowledge is of these brands, that this is the best that is possible. But the best can go wrong. So for them, you know, they perhaps are thinking I'm the best brand endorser, but my endorsement matters when my films do well, but some of my films don't do as well. Does that make them start thinking that my product is not good enough? So the best things can go wrong sometimes. So there has to be a limited responsibility for the people who are endorsing it. And yes, if there is an issue, there's so many checks and, you know, in places for products that are coming up. And most of the ones that we do have those checks in places. Sometimes those checks also don't work, you know, and things go wrong. So you need to have a mid zone of understanding this, not an extreme that, oh, this person should be this thing, oh, that person should be. I think you need to have a mid-level understanding of these things in the long run.
इस कंट्री में जो एक घर अफोर्ड कर सकता है उसके लिए
On Twitter, you put up a message, a rather cryptic tweet, saying that, you know, you're a warrior, a dwarf, and a guide. Two bits about your upcoming films. Would you like to elaborate?
No, I wouldn't write a cryptic one if I was going to elaborate. No. But having said that, I've been reading. I sometimes just comment on what I read. So I was reading that I'm a warrior in, I think, Adi's film. Then I'm a dwarf in Anand's film, which I am. And I'm a guide, I think, in one of the other films. And a counselor in Gauri Shinde's film. I was just reading, and there were two other films I was doing, which I'm not, at this point at least. So I just wrote that, you know, I've been reading this, and I just said, yeah, I'm a warrior in one. I don't even know, but I'm sure one day somebody will take me as a warrior also, and a guide also. And, you know, so somebody started writing, the film is based on the wonderful classic Guide by Devanand Saab and Vijayanand Saab. But no, it's not like that. I just commented on what I'm cryptically reading on Twitter. It wasn't making a comment on myself.
Sir, may I ask you to know?
Brand ambassador Tali Takeoff. After this, like, which brand, like you are thinking, will be a brand ambassador? Probably some says Apple.
Yes.
No, honestly, with Badaram, I've never. I think I've always said this. Yeah, a brand chooses you. Yeah. You know, log decide karte hain. Aapki performance pe, aapki belief pe. पॉपुलैरिटी पे तो ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि मैं बैठ के डिसाइड करता हूँ अपनी मैनेजमेंट के साथ यार आज ना ऑरेंज एप्पल और बनाना को साइन कर लेते हैं ऐसा कुछ ही नहीं या यार कुछ गाड़ियाँ कर लेते हैं या कुछ सीढ़ियाँ कर लेते हैं आज प्लाईवुड तो हो ही जाए या माइक्रोफोन कर ले ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है आई एक कंसिडरेशन ये रहता है कि हम चाहेंगे कि वो कंपनी हमको एम्बेसडर रखे जिसका नाम बहुत है और इंशाल्लाह हमारे साथ हमारी वजह से नहीं लेकिन हमारे साथ और भी बढ़े तो खुशी होती लगता है अपना सबका एक फैमिली का बिजनेस बढ़ रहा है
दूसरी
सो ही इज बीइंग मॉडेस्ट ऑल ब्रांड्स एलिफेंट्स डांस विद एलिफेंट्स दैट्स हाउ इट इज
नो दैट आई ऑनेस्टली आई जस्ट वेट फॉर समवन टू कम एज अ मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट देयर सम ब्रांड्स आई इवन टेल देम आई मे बी अ मिसफिट because you know I may not be able to give services which will do well for their brand. And I have a lot of discussion. I mean, they are friends. I'm very proud to be part of D-Deco. But I didn't know all this furniture. I'll be honest, I have no understanding. But no, I don't sit down and I wish for films. You know, that's my core job. The brands always sign you. You are the employee of the brand. It's not that you sit down and choose and say, I want this, I'm going to take this on. No, you can't do that. I think it has to be the other way around, that you are an employee of the brand which chooses you.